Ladies and gentlemen, Lamar Morgan in the house. Big time three-pointers in the huge situations. 73-71 win over Morgan State. Lamar, talk about how you're coming up big once again from three-point range.
It's just once you get hot, you start to feel it, and the rim gets very big. And you know, I hit a couple shots down the stretch, and I got hot, so it was falling for me, you know, and I kept going to it.
You all got in some trouble late in that first half. They get the momentum, but then what happened in that second half? You guys seem to wake up.
Yeah, we locked in on defense. We was confident coming into the half. You know, we had to pick up our intensity and match theirs. They came out very aggressive. And once we picked up our intensity and matched theirs, we was confident from that point on. We started to hit shots. We wasn't going at it the first half, and everything just came together.
Well, it was you or Kent. Y'all get dangerous when y'all when y'all need to make them threes. Y'all get dangerous and y'all make them. Just talk about just clutching up down the stretch.
Yeah, me and Kent, we get in the gym endless hours, and we prepare for that. You know, hitting big time shots, and they go to it for us. You know, we draw up plays to get us down the stretch hitting threes, and that's what we're going to do. We're going to execute at a high level. Even if we miss a few, we stay confident. We know that our time's going to come, and we're going to make our shots.
And defensively, down the stretch, y'all were able to limit Morgan to one shot, and y'all were able to get some huge rebounds down the stretch. Let's talk about how big it is.
Yeah, Bird! Yeah, Bird! Yeah!
It's definitely very important for us to get the rebounds. You know, we was aggressive. We attacked it. We all crashed. Five-man crashed on the defensive glass, and we made sure we got that ball to finish out the possession.
How do y'all use this to get on the road and try to get some more?
Hey, two in a row. So, you know, we're confident. We got to play at a high level. We feel it. We in a good groove right now, so we're just going to keep this up and take it to the road.
That's Lamar Morgan. Another one to come up big from three-point range. Coppin wins 73-71 over Morgan. Thanks a lot.